Your information thingy?
Yeah, I think it's for people things. It is for people, whether they actually mattered.
Yes, I know already.
Yeah, I think you got the whole thing.
What's Tahiti like anyhow?
I have no idea.
What?
But I hear it's paradise.
Mm-hmm.
Arthur, there you are. Come on. Thomas, let's get going.
Right you are.
Lenny, Bill, you're with me. Arthur, John, you take the left side. If you see a shot, you take it. Okay? Good luck, gentlemen. Arthur, let's go.
Let's go.
See those two? Stay out of sight. Have you got a shot?
Something greedy.
Wow.
Just give up, you bastard. It's over. I gotta move. You crossed the wrong man. Shoot that lock, Arthur. Good. Now kick that damn door in. We got more.
All right, let's see if he's upstairs or not, really. He's not around. Well,
thank you.
Where are you? John!
Oh.
Okay. I'm sorry, friend. No, name your price. Name your price. Every man have a price. Eh? Okay, okay. No, I surrender. I surrender.
Should we kill him?
Nah. Let's take him to Dutch.
You can carry him. I ain't touching that piece of shit.
Yep.
I think Dutch wants to have a little chat, Mr. Bronte.
Come on, Lenny.
All right, come on. Let's get out of here.
Wow. Yep. Yeah, we're moving in.
Hey, big man. We gonna ransom you or what?
You're pathetic.
Well, I am. Because from where I'm sitting, you're the one deserving of pity, my friend. All your men. All your money. It weren't no match for a bunch of bumpkins.
You are nothing. You do nothing. You mean nothing. You stand for nothing. Me, I run a city. Even when the law catch up to you, you will die like nothing. I am this country. You are what people are running from.
I possess things that you will never understand.
You don't even possess your own men. $1,000 to the man who kills him and sets me free.
What are you gonna say now?
They are even bigger fools than you.
No doubt.
The law will find you. Already, the dogs are on the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you're right. You are so right. They are good at smelling filth, huh? So filth has got to be disposed of. Friends of Pinkertons gonna come and rescue you, you repulsive little maggot! Call them now! You call them!
Jesus!
Your philosophy books cover feeding a fellow. The goddamn alligator, Dutch. The part that covers weakness. That part. I don't know. Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him. I figure it might as well be him.
Wow, that was intense. Yeah, sure was. It kinda sure is, my friend. Sure is. That sure does. Oh, you're getting there just fine right now.
I'm telling you, Dutch, this is the way to do this job. The distraction will buy you all the time you need.
Jim?
Look, the bank, Karen, Tilly, Abigail, I sent them all. They all say the same thing. There's no more than one armed guard. And the police? It's a city. There are police, but as far as we can tell, the patrols will all be going this way when Abigail and I cause the diversion. That's the opportunity.
What do you think, Arthur?
I don't see we have a lot of choice. We linger around here, we know we're dead.
But the plan?
We got a decent bunch. We know how to fight. The city cops don't seem so tough as long as we move fast. I reckon...
Inaccurative.
End the day with a distraction. That's what Jose is saying. It's as good a plan as any.
I think I agree.
We do it at night. There's the dram of just getting into the bank. Can't do that silently. No, pick us off by easy.
No, I'm just making sure.
Every plan is a good plan if we execute it properly. Every problem we had was because we did not execute properly. Even Blackwater, from my understanding.
You're right. Let's rob this bastard. Everyone get some rest. We ride out in the morning. Look smart. Travel light. You got everything, Arthur?
Sure.
So, we rob ourselves a bank, and within 6 weeks, we're living life anew in a tropical idyll, spending the last of our days as banana farmers. Let's get out of this godforsaken place and go rob ourselves a bank!
Come on, Hosea, get moving. We ain't got all day. Passing you.
All right.
This is it, gentlemen. The last one.
Where have we heard that before?
What has happened to you, John? You lost all your heart.
I'm just trying to stay real about all this.
Real? Oh, how I detest that word. So devoid of imagination.
How soon are we shipping out?
Soon as we get a passage organized, boat down to Argentina, then another around the Cape.
What about the money in Blackwater? We're just gonna leave that behind?
Forget that. It's gone. You all talk like it's the only goddamn money in the world. We're gonna take that and more. Take it from the people who take it from us. This isn't some hick town $100 operation. This is a big city bank.
Right. With security, guards, police?
Hosea has done his reconnaissance. We've been over this. The plan. One last time. Hosea and Abigail draw out the police. We go in calm and fast. John and Lenny secure the front doors. Javier takes the side exit. Bill, Micah, and Charles control the crowd. Me and Arthur deal with the bank manager and vault. Got it?
Got it.
Yep.
Got it.
Good. All right, that's enough talk.
Gentlemen, let us go ahead.
How long do you need?
Not long. 15 minutes or less. You'll know by the noise. Any problems? We'll see you in camp.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Right on. Yeah. Everybody know the drill. We head in hard. Stay calm. They won't be expecting us. Any minor trouble, head back to camp. We'll leave in a few days. You good, Bill?
Sure. Been right on with Charles. We don't want to be seen heading in like some posse. country outlaws.
This is it, cowboys! One more time!
One more time.
Let's ride!
Yeah! Go!
We do this for real, and that's our last robbery. The kind of will be. It's the last time we ever told the high story one the reasons.
Gentlemen, robbing thieves, it ain't no crime at all. Folk like this, they stole what this country could have been.
Stay cool, fellas. Act natural. Wait for Hosea to do his thing.
This had better work. Looks like there's law over the other side.
Have a modicum of faith, John, will you please?
Soon as we get out, load everything onto the wagon here.
Yep.
I love that Hosea.
He is a true artist.
Got it.
Okay, now, what's the second number?
72.
Okay. All right, should be one more number.
Last number. Come on.
54.
Okay, I'm in.
What did I tell you?
Would you look at that? Abigail.
Dutch! Get out here! Get out here now!
Someone must have squealed.
Never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton? Let my friend go! Or folks, they are gonna get shot unnecessarily!
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton!
It's over! No more bargains, no more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America! You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on!
Oh, you really should have stand back, dude.
Yeah, I really should have done that.
Yeah, you really should have done that. He starts to be there up.
I see where it's coming at! Help me out here, Arthur! I don't know how much longer we can
up to the roof and cover us.
How do you go? Oh, that's the other side. Yeah, you really should have. I should have told you that already.
Arrested. I couldn't help.
Well, we better go. We'll be next.
What you think?
I reckon me and Lenny try and find a way across the roof. If you'll cover us.
Sure. Sure. Go on.
Don't believe it.
They knew we were coming. Just like your ferry job.
Stay low.
Someone's coming. Duck.
Duck down between the seats.
Uh-oh. It's a trigger. Uh-oh. Let's try that again. Yeah.
Head for the dock. I hear voices. Take your turns. Everyone stay down.
This might just keep getting better, doesn't it?
Everyone stay down and keep quiet.
Looks like they've stopped.
We'll go through the train, Arthur. Come on, rest you. Follow when it's clear. Someone's coming. Look out on the left. Get down and stay out of sight.
I don't see why we have to check the train. They just robbed Lemoyne National Bank. It's not like they're gonna take the first line out of town.
Like old Milton said?
Milton said a lot. Come on, I won't be out here all night.
These fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise. Whistle or something. Stay out of sight.
We've wasted enough time, fools.
Hey there.
Sure.
What you think?
I don't know.
They're watching for
maybe. Maybe not.
Well, they ain't just waiting there for no reason.
Yeah, let me think for a second.
I'll deal with them.
What? How?
I can't kill all of them silently, so when they chase me, you go the other way.
What are you talking about?
You heard what I said.
Oh, I like it. Real brave.
What in the hell? Who is...
Excuse me, buddy! Hey, stop! Stop, stop!
Wait, why'd you do that, Arthur? I'm sorry, I have an itchy trigger on my finger. You just shot it.
Shit, stop, Arthur. God damn.
We're never gonna get past it.
Man, you really should have been doing that too, Arthur. Now I see the difference.
We're never gonna get past these fellas. Arthur, head over to the water. See if you can draw them out.
Draw them out? How?
I don't know. Make a noise, whistle or something.
Can we be getting back to be evil now? How does it feel?
Did you hear that? Jenkins, is that you? Huh. What was that?
Yeah, let's just skip the checkpoint. We already did that part already.
Yeah, we missed the whole thing. Yeah, we never got back to that one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Nuh-uh. Oh, the island.
Yes, that island.
Wow, to the new world, huh? This is a new world?
Yep. That's where you see it.
This is even so far up ahead.
Yeah.
So that's the place.
The island. Somewhere dangerous.
I believe everything is still around here, but you're still hurt.
Yeah.
How until do we see it now?
This island isn't who you think it is.
Wow. Now the world is still scary. It's still lonely, terrifying. And lost all of your food and water.
And no shelter either.
Oh boy.
Yeah.
Now we all know what that chapter will be.
Always will be.